Hello, this is the first tune I've written for some time, and it's certainly the first one of 2020, and I've called it Tracey, after my friend Tracey.